I was expanding last few days on this great truth, your whole biology thinks. I want to tell you, when my guru, Raghupati Yogi, when he was teaching me levitation, the whole process, he was using few powerful cognitions. One was this, your whole biology experiences things. Another one, visualization, he was using that blissful fish in the cosmic ocean. First, let me explain one by one the whole process he took me through. He used to get the neem personally, the neem leaves, the fresh, small, new leaves. We call it in Tamil, kolundu, veppam kolundu. It used to taste so much, even now I feel saliva in my tongue when I remember. Remembering neem leaf and having saliva in your tongue, you will have the best health, I tell you. Usually people have saliva in their tongue only when they remember some tasty food. Unfortunately, you always have been taught and made to believe all the unhealthy food as a tasty food. Blessed are those who are made to believe healthy food as tasty food, and for whose biology responds to healthy food. See, all tasty but unhealthy food, when you remember, your biology responds. You have the saliva in the tongue and all that. In me, the moment I utter that neem leaf fresh, veppam kolundu, I am seeing saliva in my tongue and I have to swallow the saliva to talk further, to continue speak further. Thanks to my gurus, made my biology believe healthy food as tasty food. He will actually make the paste of that veppam kolundu, the fresh neem leaf, using the stone, grind and make a paste and add little, very little turmeric and mix that with water and make me drink as juice. Same way he will make sukku in the evening time. He will make milk and sukku. Sukku is ginger, dry ginger. I should use the right word, the dry ginger. He will make the dry ginger milk. He had his own beautiful way of making all this and training me. Understand? The extraordinary love with which he used to prepare my body to manifest all these powerful cognitions is something extraordinary. Every day, exactly on time, without missing integrity, he will give me the necessary aushadas. We have an eyewitness who was there at that time, who makes the flower garland in Thiruvannamalai temple. He shared his experiences with us. We have that video. You can see it later. Now let me explain the whole training I underwent from my yoga guru, Yogi Yoganandapuri, my Adi Shaiva guru, teacher, Pandurangannar. He was initiated by Thondai Mandala Adhinam. That time the Sannidhanam, I think maybe 229 or 230th Guru Maha Sannidhanam initiated him. I also had Samaya Diksha, all the initiation from 230th Guru Maha Sannidhanam. I think Pandurangannar had maybe 229th or that. From Thondai Mandala Adhinam only he had initiation. Raghupati Yogi, my yoga guru, he used to have the help of my Adishaiva guru, Pandurangannar, to read all these original Siddha scriptures and make this aushada. So Pandurangannar will send a slip, what all is needed and what time it should be given. Raghupati Yogi will follow that slip with such integrity, extreme integrity. I learnt integrity from them. Understand?